it, I get it. You needed someone that could prove you wrong, so I reckon you.